Hi, this is Charting Man Dan of thechartguys.com, home of technical analysis education. Click the link for a free week trial, no credit card required, and gain access to our multiple live broadcasts daily, community chat room, educational videos, nightly watch lists, and more. Invest in your education and future and join the community today. Hello everyone, looking at oil on the hourly time frame. We're getting very tight here. We're maintaining higher lows and a nice uptrend line. Look at this resistance, the high of this move, 51.77. We're topping out here at 51.70. So we're right at that resistance level. If we break 51.77, we're zooming out and looking at the high we've seen on oil in the past year and a half, up at 51.91. Break 51.91, obviously it's a very bullish break and continuation of the uptrend that began back in February. So a very key resistance level to be watching. Even if we can't break it this time around and we consolidate, and even if we break this uptrend support line, let's zoom out and get a better picture of things here. We'll start with the 4-hour time frame. This 4-hour chart would look perfectly fine. We could even pull all the way back to $49 and bounce off previous resistance, now support, and still be maintaining a very nice bullish uptrend. So we could draw another uptrend line here on the 4-hour chart, a little bit steeper, although that's close enough to that hourly chart that it's not worth drawing. But either way, the point is we have moved so quickly and we have gained so much that as long as we pull back and form a higher low compared to 44.81, this uptrend is still intact. And I know obviously the bulls don't want to pull back that far. Looking at this daily time frame, extremely strong move to the upside. And this is the daily uptrend line that the bulls want to hold, which at this point, that support line is in the upper $40 range. So point being, we're very close to a bull break, but if it doesn't occur, even if it doesn't occur all of next week, it is not game over by any means. This weekly time frame, right at that resistance, a bit of a triple top, and bulls want to break that to see a nice move up. In my opinion, a 10% move to the upside could be coming in the next few months if we break this 51.91 level. Look at that weekly time frame, bullish MACD cross. Let's check out the monthly. Don't usually look at the monthly here. So the bounce is really just getting started on the monthly if you look at this. And look at what would happen if we broke this resistance of 62.56. Seems like a world away, and it is 20% to the upside away. But if we break that 62.56 level, we could see oil back up at $75. So this is a very longer term prediction. But break 51.92 or 51.91. I'm looking up in the upper $50. If the momentum is still there over the next few months and we can break 62.56, that is a huge win for the long-term bulls, and I would expect another big move to the upside. So oil has the momentum in its favor, and I think we could see a nice 10% move on oil from these levels after healthy consolidation in the first half of 2017. So we'll see how it all plays out. That's a lot longer term than I usually look, being mostly a day trader here. So we'll keep it one day at a time and keep checking back in as always. I hope you have a great weekend. See you next week.